Last week, the Outcast took over Constitution Camp and have been using the radio master to broadcast propaganda. Place is stocked full of machine tools, too. It's no good, though. The Outcasts are too strong, and Henry hasn't been sending out scavenging groups if he knows they're gonna come into conflict with them. Still, if you start the attack, I'll see if I can convince Henry to send backup.
The Outcasts are using a radio mast at Constitution Camp to broadcast propaganda. We need to stop them poisoning the airwaves.
Detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Incoming hostiles detected. Detected. Control point in proximity. Hostiles opening a supply drop.
Constitution Camp is overrun and locked down tight.
Guess we're doing it the old-fashioned way. Make a lot of noise and hope they open up. Still need to get you through that gate. See if Isaac has any ideas.
Explosives detected. Serious trauma
Damn, what is it with you division agents and your love for blowing shit up?
Catharsis. Clear those assholes out.
Medical assistance needed.
Radio transmitter. That should cut off the connection. Now see if you can tune into something more radio friendly. Not reading the signal from here. Check the power supply. Still nothing. Maybe they're running a frequency jammer. We are live. Reading that station loud and clear.
Sorry, Agent, but it's not over yet. You have hostiles inbound on your position.
Just hold out a little longer, Agent. The campus has sent reinforcements.
Reinforcements are almost there, Agent.
Detected. Agent vital signs, zero.
Still nothing. Maybe they're running a frequency jammer.
Yeah, we are live. Reading that station loud and clear.
Sorry, Agent, but it's not over yet. With hostiles inbound on your position.
Just hold out a little longer, Agent. The campus has sent reinforcements.
We're almost there.
Take anything else we can salvage back to the campus.
There's more gear here than we initially thought. Should be enough to set up a workshop.
Sounds like we got it covered. Our final target. It's ripe for the picking. Let's do this.